It's starting in 50 seconds. No. It's starting in 50 seconds. We must.
We must stay focused, brothers. We must.
Among Us is going to be in the pre-show. You don't understand.
Wait, so this is just the timer for the pre-show?
But Among Us is there, so like...
So I got off Overwatch to watch the pre-show.
The following contains our reactions that are good. Everything that we didn't care about is getting cut out, I'm sorry.
Give us a third Mario movie trailer. Reward of a first look
at what's next for Dead Cells. Oh!
Back in 2018, they won at the Game Awards, cool. So let's That's check the mid game you like. Going on
next. Yeah. No, it's not mid.
Oh. World premiere? Oh my god, what is this?
Hopefully it's new DLC.
It's Dead Cells, alright.
There's some has not been free.
That's what Dead Cells Man looks like.
Yeah.
I thought Dead Cells was 2D, what is this?
Animated... Oh! What? It's Richter and Alucard!
Wait, what?
Yeah.
No shot, they're bosses! Oh my god!
It's Castlevania!
What?
That's
cool.
It.
Cool!
I just thought it was
no shattered. Way, this is DLC.
Dracula! Oh, that's cool!
Oh my god.
That's cool as fuck. Damn. Damn, Castlevania.
Is with Dead with Cells? Them?
That's cool. Nice.
Nice, bro.
Oh, bruh.
Oh.
Here are your nominees.
Clash Royale.
Apex Legends Mobile.
No.
I swear to God. No.
Guess what's
no.
winning. Guess what's winning.
No.
It's
no.
like I
heard. No. 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 Yes! It's not Gutchen!
Never mind, bro.
And Last of Us was.
Last of Us just won, like, most of the awards.
It won everything.
Best fighting game? Are the
Last of Us was a.
It's
multiverses!
It's multiverses.
Wait. Why is Sifu there? Sifu's not, like.
Sifu's a roguelike.
It is a fighting game. The King of Fighters
15. But it's not even.
Multiverses!
King of Fighters 10.
If multiverses wins, I'll play multiverses again. Play it again if multiverses wins.
Like, and the game award goes to...
I'll do it. Put it on my mama.
It's JoJo, I'm offing myself.
Yeah!
And I have to say, I want you to know I love all my world premieres equally, and I try not to play favorites. But I have to admit, I am extra excited.
Starfield.
Here's a
Show me
special
Starfield.
Announcement from
Please.
Among Us! Among Us! Among Us! Among Us! Shut up. Everyone shut up. It's Among Us.
Hey, that's me.
I think we're
there. Me and Philip at the table.
It's me eating pizza. It's red guy.
Oh no.
Sus.
Oh no.
Jonathan dies. Oh.
What is happening?
Oh. He's the imposter.
Sus.
Red is fucked, guys. Is this hide and seek? There's...
It is.
Okay, it's hide and seek. Oh, that's.
Wait, that's
oh,
good.
No.
That's actually
that's good. Oh. Hide and seek
oh,
mode.
No,
let's
that was not
go.
A good hiding spot, man.
Oh no,
no
Mihailo!
No!
No! No! He makes
run,
a run for it. Run! Run, Mihailo, run! He kills Josh. Oh, you can vent, but he can't.
Oh my god.
This is good.
Okay, this is cool. So we're playing this, right? That's
yes, we we're playing this. We're playing this.
Oh, and you have limited vision. Okay.
You can do tasks.
Yellow.
No. Scary. This is scary as fuck.
There goes.
Oh, yeah. And you get a radar?
Oh, you move faster.
Yeah, you move faster That's than like... them. So if he's in your sights, you gotta like run.
No, and you get a limited amount.
Run, Jonah. This
no,
is so good. Run. December 9th.
Hey,
it's tomorrow.
That's tomorrow. Damn. You can pet the dog.
Hey,
oh
you know
fuck.
What
Well, you can hunt? Wait, wait.
No way.
Give it to Kratos. He's a Cronem.
It's gonna be Kratos.
Literally twice the chance of winning.
I'm working out now. This is heavy.
No one cares. Say it.
Bro, this guy's curling the award.
Give it to Kratos.
You just stalling.
Give it to Christopher Judge.
Winner. Christopher
Judge.
That was fucking good. Put the knife to them.
He did it, guys.
To share the global announcement of their next project. Here we go.
On Colossus 3.
Yo, it's Rick and Morty.
Super Giant.
I'm sure we just saw this.
No, this is not Dead Cells.
Yeah, close enough.
This is anime.
Alright.
But it's like anime with witches, so it's cool. Is this a fighting game?
I'm not sure. It's a sequel, I think.
Fighting game with magic?
Get fucked. Eat it.
Oh, wait, this is the Hades guys.
Wait, is it?
Yeah.
Hades. Wait, hold on.
Wait, another rogue? Okay. Oh.
These are the Hades guys.
Wait, Supergiant Games?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah,
yeah,
this is Hades. You can
no, that's Hades 2.
This is Hades, yeah, it's Hades 2.
Oh. Hades 2.
Female, wait, what was his name?
Or DLC.
It's been so long since I played Hades.
Hades 2!
Oh, yeah, that's
yeah!
That is exactly like you feel.
Yes! Yeah!
Hades 2! Let's go!
Like, Hades, but you're a woman!
Wait,
let's
it's
go.
Different gods though.
Yeah, it's Hades 2!
That's better.
Yeah, it's like. That's good.
You know, oh, the game that's all girls?
Not all. Just the wizard with a
crazy how I'm gonna go like pre order this?
Hades 2!
The godlike.
The godlike.
The roguelike.
Yeah.
Returns! Hades 2! Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, shit. Is that what it means, right? Like, I'm not crazy. That's, no, that was dude.
That's Satan. He's chained.
That's Satan?
Oh, you're trying to save him now.
Oh, it's really
Hades,
Hades
2!
Okay.
Yeah! Okay, that's cool, I like that.
So cool, but not about Hedgewick.
So cool, but I just want to talk.
What the fuck?
So excited for you to see our new film. We have a
that doesn't help us know what you're talking about. Oh, you're a certain game, that...
Wait, there's a reference to a game?
There's an
Among Us reference in the movie?
This is adorable.
Among Us?
I told you it was Among Us, bro. I've been saying it, bro.
No, no, does the movie have an Among Us reference?
Yeah.
The movie has an Among Us reference.
Among Us.
I will watch this movie. Batman doesn't kill people. Oh.
Batman looks so good.
Batman, but he kills people.
Oh, I'm so excited for this.
He's purple. He's purple guy.
Yeah. Kevin Conroy.
Batman fans win. Batman.
One of the best video games.
Thank you, Kevin.
Every single time.
Thank you, Kevin.
Besides Gotham.
Oh, right, the guy died. Less successful. Like, what happened?
Creating their own game. Recreate Studio presents.
Oh my God, this is so cute. Can you teach me how to play this game?
Overcooked. Oh my God, give us an Overcooked game.
This is not Gang Beasts. Prepare your
friends for a cute and
relaxing Animal Crossing-like experience.
This is Gang
Beasts. Animal Crossing-like experience.
This
is not Gang Beasts, but
The party animals.
An epic battle of the most epic animal characters.
Not Animal Crossing.
Starring Royal Corgi, Orange Cat.
Buddy.
Canada Goose.
Canada
Goose. Oh my God, it's a goose.
A regular duck that looks like absolutely no.
That looks like a side duck.
These animals have very fancy outfits. An actual royal corgi. An actual orange cat. An actual Canada Goose.
Wait, what the fuck?
An actual.
This is Sparta!
Let's interview the game producer.
Oh, the water.
Money.
Money.
I meant to say morning.
Money.
Epic battle taking place in some of the most epic places.
Bro just made a Mr. Krabs reference.
Money.
A submarine destroying the world.
What inspired you to make a second game jet. Next to the first one?
Money.
What inspired you to take away people's abilities to get skins for free and lock characters behind a paywall?
Money.
Of gameplay, I think it looks pretty cool. That the only thing
that's truly really interesting is to watch your
friends lose. It's like a good party game.
Oh my god, he's putting it in another one.
Bro, the physics are crazy. Realistic.
John Wick really needs to learn how to use this.
And the final and biggest feature of the game. Butt scratching.
Yeah.
On Steam and Xbox.
Coming 2023.
Those came out this year. Didn't come.
That's actually a cool game.
Next, we're proud to support independent games here at the Game Awards. This next world premiere.
Yeah, I'm sure you get like some sort of else thing you want it to.
Oh, surely. Canada. Even not now, you get it later.
Wait, Canadian studio.
Well, that's us.
Wait, that's our country.
It's not.
Your Reddit recap is here? Oh, I don't want to check that out.
Lollies!
I wonder what subreddit I use this year.
Oh!
What?
Celeste game! Celeste game.
Is this the, like... Okay, that's not Madeline.
This is
Yo, Matt makes games, made another game. Let's go.
No way.
It's like he makes games, you know?
Music sounds familiar, though. Like, I know.
Did they get Lenorain back on it?
Please tell me they did.
That would be good. That would be very nice.
Oh, wait, it's not just. Like,
is it a Metroidvania?
But it's like Ori. Yeah.
It looks like a Metroidvania. It's definitely. I don't think it's a roguelike.
No, it's a Metroidvania. This is 100% Metroidvania.
Oh yeah. You look at my Reddit recap.
This is the last Metroidvania.
Oh, and is that like a bench? It is. I mean, that's a Hollow Knight thing, but still.
Earthblade!
Earthbound!
No!
Who's with you?
It's gonna be Soulfine. What is it? It's gotta be Soulfine. Nah.
What the fuck is... It's PS5, no one cares.
Bro, what is this goofy game?
Console game, no one cares.
Oh no!
It's Kojima!
It's a life simulator.
Death Stranding 2!
Walking Simulator 2?
Oh god, a crowd gonna outbreak, kind of fire.
You guys ready for Death Stranding 2?
Spooky, spooky, the lights are spooky.
Really?
It's Death Stranding, gonna, the sequel. You ready for
the baby's
more walking?
Gonna get it. The baby's gonna get it.
Not the baby.
One of the people who won was I Love Rainbow Dash 69. I guess that's how you kind of know. It's not. That's how you know it's a random pick.
That's a W.
How many people does it say are watching for you?
134,000.
161,000. Mine's 159, so I guess that's roughly what it is.
141,000.
Bro, this is literally just Death Stranding again.
That's
no, not the foot sign. Oh shit.
What?
Oh shit.
Why was there a baby in
what
the
house? What the fuck happened
what
to the baby?
What the fuck? Nah, it's kinda weird. I don't like
this. No, baby!
Like, instead of watching this, we could have been watching the Silk Song trailer. Like, it's crazy how they have the trailer made, and they're gonna send it out later, but they're making us wait.
Guys, the baby died.
They just want us to wait. And then they're gonna announce that you can, like, play it now. Like, it's gonna happen.
I'll be really crazy to announce fucking
Scarlet Violet DLC.
Why the fuck did I call that?
No, he was to call it Death Stranding 2.
No cancer, no, it's called it.
They're making a whole new console.
Honestly, if we got that DLC, we'll make it Pokemon DLC. Joining me now are Genova Chen from That Game Company, creators of Journey and Sky, and singer-songwriter Aurora.
Welcome to the Game Awards. And Aurora,
right after the show tonight, you are going to be performing a virtual and free concert in Sky, is that right?
Mm-hmm. Yes, and I'm so excited. I'm sorry about my voice, it's so fucked up. I sang karaoke last night.
Yo.
I mean, yes.
I don't think you ought to say that.
Yes.
Perfect in the virtual concert, though, right?
But tonight it will be very good, of course. Yes.
This is an amazing collaboration.
I mean, I'd probably say that.
And the team. Why did you want to do this?
Oh, I definitely would say something.
I'm so excited.
It's going to be all around.
Oh, the racing game.
Sports racing game? 2K.
That action is clearly not going to be God of War.
2K. 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 2K.
Oh, that's the one I voted for.
Great racing.
Yeah, because racing cool.
Multiplayer game.
Overwatch
2.
Overwatch.
I hope it's not COD.
Give it to Overwatch.
I really hope it's not COD.
I think it's going to be Overwatch.
Overwatch or COD?
Overwatch.
Wow.
None
of us saw that one coming.
Elden Ring.
Hold up. God of War there.
Oh, can't you?
It's one of those two.
I did Elden Ring.
And this game award goes to...
That's a good pick.
Shit, they hit the lock on God of War, you know? Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh, okay. Ragnarok.
Was that nominated?
Nope.
And the game award for best action game goes to... Bayonetta 3!
Really?
I'm not surprised.
Dougie boy's going for it. Thing.
I'll be right fucking back, but it was just the L part.
Alright. Let's get lucky.
Wow. What the fuck? And then we watched the Mario movie trailer. I can't show it to you because of very, very obvious copyright reasons, but it was cool. We liked it a lot. This movie's gonna be sick.
I look good. I like the animation.
I like that. I like that. I fuck with it.
I want more though.
That's
the lucky me. The award for best score and music goes to the score.
Don't be God of War.
Yeah, God of War.
And the game award for innovation and accessibility.
I know I'm taller than a lot of the big ones.
Yeah, but
God of War.
I don't think height matters. Wait, what one?
When they see. They will see how tall I am and be threatened into watching me.
Yeah, that's a good plan.
This is not Weed Shop 3. L game plus Weed Shop 3 better. Plus ratio. Vanilla Ice? Wait, what the fuck? Vanilla Ice is in the game, bro. Chuck Norris is in the game. They have Chuck Norris.
It might be a good game.
What the fuck?
That's right, Chuck Norris. All right, and now we are happy to announce more winners here at the Game Awards based on votes from our jury and fans around the world. Here are the nominees for Best Role-Playing Game. Elden Ring. Live Alive, Pokemon Legends Arceus, Triangle Strategy, Xenoblade Chronicles 3.
Legends.
And the game award goes to
not Legends.
Elden Ring.
Ah.
Congratulations to From.
Yes.
Here are the nominees for Player's Voice are
Sonic Frontiers. Sonic Frontiers. Sonic Frontiers.
Very busy voting the past.
Come on, Frontier Sweep. Frontier Sweep. Frontier Sweep. Frontier Sweep. Frontier Sweep.
All the bot votes, the Game Award goes to Genshin Impact.
Here
are the nominees for Best Independent Game. Cult of the Lamb.
Cult of the Lamb is great.
Sifu. Stray. Tunic.
Why?
And the Game Award goes to Stray. Congratulations. A double winner tonight.
What the
f- Best Action Adventure Game. A Plague Tale Requiem. God of War Ragnarok. Horizon Forbidden West. Stray. And Tunic. And the Game Award goes to...
I don't even want to watch this anymore,
God,
man. But I have to, because it's free content.
Ongoing game, Apex Legends.
Give it to Fortnite. Please give it to Fortnite. Just 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 give it to Fortnite. We take those. It's not Genshin. It's not Genshin. It's not Genshin. Genshin. I'm crying. I'm actually coping.
And the Game Award for Best... Game direction goes to Elden Ring.
Yeah, let's go. Okay. Yeah.
Rah.
I mean, I knew it was one of them.
Rah. Yeah, it'll see the 50-50.
It's a 50-50 shot. Everyone is coping about Genshin and Sonic. We then get introduced to Final Fantasy 16. But, like, that's cool. I'm not going to play it, but it's cool. Thought we should mention it at least. But now, for the moment you've all been waiting for.
All right. Game of the year winner is...
Ooh.
Elden Ring!
Yeah!
Love the fucking see it, boys. Let's go, baby. The Garter was good, but wasn't good enough. If it came out earlier, maybe.
Yeah.
Even then, though.
Too late to the party.
Yeah.
If God of War released, like, for next year's Game Awards, it would have won single-handedly.
Oh, yeah, it would have won everything.
Hey, Matan. You know, real quick, I want to thank everybody and say that I think
who
I want to
you?
Nominate... this award to my Reformed Orthodox Rabbi Bill Clinton. Thank you, everybody.
My Orthodox fucking I just
What the fuck?